are we dealing with here?
I believe the people behind the robberies are extreme athletes.
I don't know why they're committing the crime, sir. But I have an idea what they're chasing. They're attempting something called the Ozaki 8. A series of 8 ordeals that honor the forces of nature.
To complete all 8 would be to complete the impossible.
I know where he's going.
Free solo rock climbing. Angel Falls, Venezuela.
We can't even get into the country.
I will not let this go.
For the climbing sequence, we shot in Angel Falls, Venezuela.
3,200 feet of climbing, tallest waterfall in the world.
We are in a place called Canaima, which is probably one of the very few unexplored places on Earth.
Literally staying inside the rainforest in this little island called Isla Raton. It's a pretty primitive location.
We have some of the most extraordinary climbers in the world, Peter Croft, Chris Sharma.
Climbing's my life. I travel around the world all year long, climbing, following my dreams. It's a privilege to come on set at Point Break.
Chris Sharma is arguably the best climber in the world right now. He's free climbing, which is climbing huge faces.
You've got nowhere to go!
It's gonna be a really crazy scene, and it's gonna be awesome to make an amazing climbing scene for Point Break.
It's a very exciting, very dangerous, very spectacular place. It's a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Wenn Sie für das FBI arbeiten, stehen Sie an vorderster Front zwischen Ordnung und Chaos.